normally we'd be able to climb into. The host at our Airbnb warned us last night about not getting close to the water at all. They've had 5 people get sucked out and drowned here just this year. I think one of them was last week. So really unpredictable surf and tides right now. It's amazing. Power of nature. Getting a little close to the surf here, but I want to get out around this point that looks like these spires.